and around him a tempest rages.
He summons the heavens above and the earth, that he may judge his people.
Gather to me my consecrated ones, who made a covenant with me by sacrifice.
And the heavens proclaim his righteousness, for God himself is judge.
Hear, O my people, and I will speak, O Israel, and I will testify against you. I am God, your God.
I do not rebuke you for your sacrifices,
or your offerings,
which are ever before me.
I have no need of a bull from your stall, or of goats from your pens.
For every animal of the forest is mine, and the cattle of a thousand hills.
I know every bird in the mountains, and creatures of the field are mine.
If I were hungry, I would not tell you, for the world is mine, and all that is in it.
Do I eat the flesh of bulls, or drink the blood of goats?
Sacrifice thank offerings to God,
within the vows to the Most High.
And call on me in the day of trouble. I will deliver you, and you will honor me.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.